As you move to online and cloud-based applications to run your company finances, you find it ever more critical to protect the accuracy and integrity of your data. QuickBooks Online Advanced offers companies this assurance through its online backup and restore feature. Online backup and restore offers strong levels of data integrity for businesses that subscribe to QuickBooks Online Advanced. It also lets you perform local backups. No other versions of QuickBooks offer these features. Online backup and restore is accessible from the gear icon under Backup Company. You may need to log in with your Intuit account if asked. Online backup and restore captures transaction data, list data, and other elements such as attachments, company information, exchange rates, and preferences. However, it doesn't record things like custom reports, reoccurring transactions, and bank feeds. QuickBooks Online Advanced allows you to restore a backup to any point in time, but this isn't all it offers. By selecting specific historical backups from the Backups tab in the tool, you can review each backup to see the number of transactions and other variables that were created, updated, unchanged, or deleted. These details allow you to find the exact point where you last had clean data so you know what point to restore to. The online backup and restore feature stores historical backups based on the schedule you set. When you restore a backup, you can restore everything except budgets. You need to export them as a CSV file. Inventory, it doesn't include the inventory history and inventory adjustments. Tax rates using expense accounts. The online backup and restore app restores them in your liability accounts. When you turn on the online backup and restore app, QuickBooks will automatically back up your data. Once it's complete, it'll track any changes made to your company data. Then you can restore a backup at any point in time. To run a full backup, under Action, your options are to run a full backup, restore, copy, schedule local backup, and disable backup. Let's run a full backup. You will see the status and results screen showing the transactions that were created, updated, deleted, or unchanged. Once the backup is complete, it will show when it finished and an action button to restore to this backup. Click Home once completed. Use the backup to restore your data from a specific date and time. It may take an hour to restore a backup, but it usually takes much less time. The fewer data the company has, the faster it takes. Important, don't do anything in your company while the online backup and restore app restores your data. When it's ready, you'll see a check mark in the status. That's when it's safe to go back and use your company. You can save and schedule your backups to Dropbox or Google Drive when you link your account. Here's how to set up everything. Again, if you haven't went to your settings and went to back up your company, go ahead and do that now. Select the local backup menu. Select link a service. Select where you want to save your backup. I'm going to link to my Google account. Click Allow if you trust Intuit to access your Google account. And then you're all set. But then you need to set how frequently you want to back up. So you go back to your local backup menu, select new local backup schedule. Make sure you're in the correct company file. Set the date and time on when to run the first scheduled backup. Set the frequency of the backups. Make sure everything is correct, then select Create Local Backup Schedule.
Thanks for watching my video on QuickBooks Online Advanced. For me to keep making more videos to show you how to get the most from QuickBooks, please subscribe and click on the bell to be notified when these new videos are made. Thanks again.